Finally, Kajol's comeback film Helicopter Eela is releasing today, which is the awakening of the individual personality in Eela, played by Kajol, who lost herself in becoming the overprotective mother of Vivan, played by Riddhi Sen. After celebrities, now let's see what Mumbai audience have to say about the film.
It was realistic, but it was very cliched.
If you talk about the
direction,
song, how was it?
It was okay.
And if you talk about the location and everything?
The art direction was very good. The color and the decoration of the house, it really stood out.
And songs?
Songs were okay, nothing much.
Vivan and Eela, I believe.
Yeah.
So it was good. It was really nice. I mean, real. You know, one could relate it to the real life, like how mothers and child's relationship is. So they've just picturized it the way it is.
उसमें दोनों ने एक दूसरे का साथ दिया, दोनों ने एक दूसरे की फीलिंग को समझा, उसने अपने मदर को भी समझा कि वो भी ठीक हैं, जो उनका व्यू है सोचने का, और काजोल ने भी समझा कि मतलब बताया कि हमें दोनों को समझना चाहिए. ये नहीं कि हम एज अ पेरेंट्स तो बच्चों पे थोप रहे हैं, वो बच्चे हैं तो पेरेंट्स को वो कर रहे हैं. मतलब दोनों के एक दूसरे का साथ चाहिए, दोनों के लिए मूवी है, बच्चों को भी देखनी चाहिए मूवी.
स्टोरी लाइन भी ऑल्सो वेरी गुड. मतलब किसी भी टाइम में ये नहीं लगा कि बोर हो रहे हैं, बहुत ही एंटरटेनिंग था सब कुछ.
स्टार्स रेटिंग्स आर
2.5, 3.
5 out of 5. 5,
बिल्कुल
5. 5.
Written by Mitesh Shah, Eela will see Kajol playing a single mother and an inspiring singer. It also stars National Award-winning actor Riddhi Sen, who will be playing Kajol's son. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.